reasons why I chose Mac Life Sci was because I felt a really strong connection with the program itself, and I was super excited to meet such diverse and amazing people. And because the program is so big, it facilitated that, and it really just built a great community full of people who love science and research.
I chose Life Sci because as the largest first-year entry program at McMaster, I knew it would give me plenty of opportunities to meet new people. Throughout my day, I'm constantly surrounded by other students who are just as passionate about what they're learning as I am, and sometimes that's all it takes to build a connection or even a friendship that lasts a lifetime.
In bio and AO3, I got to extract and analyze my own DNA. How cool is that?
I chose Life Sci at Mac because it offers such a variety of courses, so not only do you get to learn about everything, you also get to narrow down your own interests. There's also a lot of different teaching styles that they use, so it helps you to gain experience in a lot of different areas, which is super helpful.
There are many people to help you succeed in your journey in life sciences. In my first year, I met amazing upper year students that gave me great advice on how to succeed.
I chose Life Sci at Mac because the courses we have to take in the program have lots of opportunity for super cool hands-on science.
I chose the McMaster Life Sciences program because I wanted a well-rounded interdisciplinary education that would give me research experience and help me understand human health and also health of many other different organisms. I also loved how there were so many different specializations to choose from because I didn't know exactly what I wanted to specifically study, but having that option to be able to choose from many different specializations helped me decide that Life Sci was for me.
My program allows me access to a variety of different second year programs.
I chose the McMaster Life Sci specialization because I thought it gave me lots of freedom and choice in my courses, and I knew that I wanted to explore lots of different options within science and other specialties.
I chose McMaster because of all the fun, hands-on lab experience you get in all your first-year chemistry, biology, physics classes, being able to apply all that you've learned in class in a lab setting, my favorite being making aspirin in second-term chemistry.
I chose life sciences because it allowed me to discover newfound interests within the sciences.
McMaster is also home to a lot of really cool research opportunities, and Life Sci gave me the opportunity to be exposed to these different fields of research and find one that I was interested and passionate about pursuing.
I chose Life Sci at McMaster because I didn't know exactly what I wanted to do after high school, and Life Sci at Mac allows you to take a bunch of electives and courses in first year that are kind of more general, so you can engage your interests and then choose a specialization in second year.
I chose Life Sciences because they're both fun and challenging at a great university with a well-known reputation worldwide.
I chose Life Sci so I could experience the world of scientific research at McMaster.